Next, we're going to demonstrate a patient with a high ankle sprain or anterior tibial fib ligament sprain, basic inversion sprain. Physical therapists see this all the time. With this machine, you can actually, once you use the foam for quick perturbations of the muscles around the joint, now you can use the disc. The disc provides even more perturbation around the joint, better proprioception, better coordination for the joint, and also through the knee, through the hip, as we all know. As we're doing this, we can do flexor extension, just basic dorsiflexion and plantar flexion with the ankle. Then what we can do is we can bend the knee at the same time. So we engage the quads, we engage the foot. There you go. So as he's doing that, he's engaging ankle, foot, and all the muscles in the intrinsic muscles in the foot as well. Now if we take the ankle or the foot and you move it forwards and backwards or side to side, you can get some different muscle forces and control of the ankle with the disc. What I think you need to do, or what you can include with this, is you can have him close his eyes, because then you get more sensory integration. You rely on your proprioceptors to control the motion. Or he can look at a dot here, right on the top of the leg press. Because what you're going to be doing is you're challenging the muscle system, but you're also gaining strength and stability for walking, for strengthening, and for functional activity.